the great Christine Ruffalo with a look at how air hockey ties into wellness. Christine!
Hey! Thanks, Michael. It's so great to see all these people here. I want to give a quick shout out to all of you who wore jeans to support the United Way today. Thank you very much. I wanted to tell you about, you may be wondering, why did the wellness team bring a hockey table? Well, it's all the spirit of wellness. Believe it or not, there's actual evidence that people who have fun at work are more productive, more motivated, happier, and healthier.
Thank you very much.
So just to give you a few examples, Google has a rock wall that they keep in its facility and encourage use on company time. LinkedIn has ping pong and foosball that are available all day. So we're just following the lead of these larger companies. And we've done this to relieve your stress, and we've had the table all month, so it's going to be here till the end of September. Please take advantage. I'm going to turn it back over to Michael to announce our competitors.
All right, thanks, Christine. Give it up for our analyst, Christine. Let's go, Ruffalo! As you can see, the arena is filling up with air hockey enthusiasts from all around the globe, and the air is filled with anticipation of a classic duel that is about to go down. Now, as you all know, our well-oiled hockey rink has been at Rich's for a while and has played host to 48 contenders, all competing in a total of six preliminary rounds, all playing under the same rules. Each fast-paced battle lasted a maximum of 8 minutes, and the player who scored the most goals after 8 minutes, or the first to score 7 before the time ran out, won that match. In the event of a tie, the next goal would win. If the puck leaves the playing surface, a new puck is immediately put into play on the side where it left. Those are the rules. Now, let's get the action started. This championship match, sanctioned by the Rich Products Wellness Team's Air Hockey Championship Association, or WPWRPWTAHCASOLLOLMAFAOLMNOP, under the auspices of the Commissioner of Air Hockey, Mr. Jim Cock-a-Doodle-Doo. And adjudicated by the Deputy Commissioner of Wellness, Ms. Lexi Bansing. This is an 8 minute or first to 7 goals championship challenge, all in an effort to crown our first ever Rich's Air Hockey Champion. Oh, the air is heavy with anticipation. For today's match is indeed a classic rematch of competitions that have gone before. It matches once again a fantastic financial favorite versus an intrepid IS innovator. That's right, ISV Finance. And we all know what happened earlier this year when these two teams went face to face in our minute to win it battle. It was controversial, it was ugly, it was memorable. It was Finance squeaking out that win, and now IS is out for revenge. Let's meet our two finalists. First, playing for the gold team, sliding into the green corner, representing the all-powerful juggernaut called Finance. He's a self-proclaimed professional baseball pitcher who has just returned from seeing action in Italy and France. At least that's according to his Instagram account. Earlier this week, he survived a close semifinal match, overcoming the strong challenge of both the regal mastermind, Jonathan Van Nortwick III, and Zach Clark Bar Clark, to catapult himself into our octagon of champions this morning with a second high point differential of 13 points. He is Rich's reigning Biggest Loser champion and is currently spending his weekends playing for money in Toronto, Canada. We assume he's referring to baseball. Today may be his greatest challenge yet. Please welcome the Chip Magnet himself, who promises to send peeps to all of his fans if he wins. Give it up for Justin Cicatello! Do what you do daily, just pose. Too bad for you. His opponent, now entering the squared circle, playing for the blue team, sliding out of the red corner or whatever that side is, our prohibitive favorite this morning, finishing our preliminary rounds with a tournament leading differential of 16 points. He's too cheap to spend $5 to wear jeans today. Representing all the mysterious information systems clan, he is a former self-proclaimed United States swimming champion, a supposedly renowned collegiate Hall of Famer, allegedly the father of at least five kids, maybe more, who knows? He was the recipient of an all-important bye after defeating the new kid in the Rat Pack, Jeff Rat, in his final preliminary, a true trash talker, who is wont to use phrases such as, hey, grab a spoon, you're about to taste defeat. And the classic schoolyard favorite, hey, your mom called, she said you left your game at home tonight. Known to the air hockey world as the Core Dog, hailing from parts unknown, here he is, the one, the only, Korry, it's Miller time! Miller! Korry, you got a pose for Maria here. Look. Do you see the difference, ladies and gentlemen? And let's shake hands with our deputy commissioner, let's advance it. All right, now, excuse me, Maria, just for a moment. Justin, we need you to wear this on your head. You can wear it on your hand. Oh, sure, show off. Korry. Don't wear them on your eyes, though. Oh, that's it. Well, actually, that'll work. I thought they were a little tight. All right, hold up a second. Now, remember, oh, they've already stepped into the court area, of course. Remember, the stakes, they are high. Our winner will walk away today with two sweet tickets to a future Buffalo Sabres National Hockey League game, courtesy of her richest leadership team, plus a huge trophy. It's not even here yet, it's being lowered in. Our runner-up will receive a fitness package consisting of all kinds of crap, I mean stuff. It's a hat, it's a smoothie shaker, it's a wellness team backpack, it's a Riverview Center fitness bag. You know, like I said, it's a bag of crap. I mean, stuff. Are you, okay, are we ready? Gentlemen, ladies, get ready for 8 minutes of fury. Air hockey fans, are you ready? Yeah. Oh, that's not good enough. I need everybody to shout. We're on the air. Air hockey fans, are you ready? Yeah. Chick Magnet, are you ready? Yeah. Corn Dog, Miller time, are you ready?
Hell yeah.
Deputy Commissioner, are you ready? All right, Korry, since you had the greatest point differential, you get to start. Press that button, drop that puck. Let's get it on. Here we go. Yeah. All right, Korry Miller about to drop the puck. Here we go. 8 minutes of fury is about to happen. Christine, what do you think?
Michael, this could be anyone's game. There's two big athletes here. Who knows what's going to happen?
They are. Lots of trash talking beforehand at the weigh-in. He's been down in the preliminary rounds before. He survived a 2-0 deficit to Matt Kiefer. He also was behind in a couple of other matches. I'm not sure Korry has ever been behind. At least that's what he tells us. Korry slowing. 4-1, he's going. player in him. But Korry swimming in the deep end right now. Floating it down. Oh, it almost went out of the rink. Korry coming back now. Oh, look at him. Look at him. Oh. That's his famous move. It's the I'm not ready, but I'm shooting move. Korry trying his best. Justin doing it. Oh! It's 5-3. That's right. We got the right score up. If you're not paying any attention to the scoreboard, we're keeping the official score up here on the mantle. It's 6-3 right now. 6-3. It's the first to 7. Here we go. Justin, you got to slow it down now. You got to really concentrate. Look deep, deep into that professional baseball player's body. Make sure. Here we go. The tension is high. The trophy is waiting. Korry needs one more to take the
title.
This is for the inaugural championship. And it's all over! It's Korry Miller has taken it 7-3. He takes our first championship. How about a hand? There are two finalists here this morning. Take away. And now, runner-up representing finance. This is the chick magnet, Justin Cicatello. You'll receive this fitness package, chock full of all kinds of goods, and a huge trophy. Nice job, indeed. Oh, and of course, peeps for the chick. And now our wellness team, air hockey tournament champion. We started with 48, we ended with 1, representing IS. Give it up for the core dog, Korry Miller! Woo! Look at that trophy. And he wins 2 tickets to the Riches Suite for a future Buffalo Sabres game. We'll give you a choice of a few dates in the near future. Enjoy yourself and congratulations. And of course, to all of our spectators today, you will receive 5 bonus raffle tickets. Use them to get you better odds at winning one of the many great prizes that we'll give away at our wellness fair. Just get them as you leave from Linda Velarde, who is handing them out right now. She's over here. You see Linda Velarde. Who else? Oh, and Bernina. And somebody. Oh, and Jean also has them. So we got all of the exits covered. Make sure you all get your 5. There you have it.